Welcome to the how-to studio. In this video, I will show you how to create a new user account on your Windows 10 computer. So the first thing you want to do is you want to click on the start menu, then you want to go to settings, and then you want to click on accounts, and then you're going to go to family and other users, and then you're going to click on add someone to this PC. And then here you can put in the user's email address or phone number, and then you click next. If you don't have that information, then you just click I don't have this person information. And if you want to create an account, you can go ahead and do that. Or if you don't want to create an account, you can just create a new user without a Microsoft account. And then you just put in their username and the password. And then you can put in some security questions as well, just so if you forget your password, you can reset your password and get access into your computer. And as you can see, they are required, so you must fill out these questions. So I'm just gonna put in some random answers in here right now, just because this is a demo. And then I'm gonna click next. Okay, so now you have your new user that you now have created. So if you go back to the start menu and you click on the user account here, you see the new user is here as well. I hope this video was helpful for you. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below. Please also like this video and also subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.